On behalf of our producers, Kathleen Glynn and Michael Donovan from Canada, I'd like to thank the Academy for this. I've invited my fellow documentary nominees on the stage with us. And we would like to, they are here in solidarity with me because we like nonfiction. We like nonfiction and we live in fictitious times. We live in the time where we have fictitious election results that elects a fictitious president. We live in the time where we have a man sending us to war for fictitious reasons, whether it's the fictitious of duct tape or the fictitious of foreign terrorists. We are against this war, Mr. Bush. Shame on you, Mr. Bush. Shame on you. And every time you've done the whole thing, you've done the whole thing.